Hi folks, this is all the fruit. I'm in Putrajaya Botanic Garden, a gigantic botanic garden about 20 kilometers away from Kuala Lumpur. And here I'm in the fruit tree collection. It's even bigger and more impressive than the one of Perdana Botanic Gardens in Kuala Lumpur. Yeah, however, nothing seems to be in season here, or maybe it's due to the fact that each week they cut the grass and collect all the grass and leaves, and with those poor tropical soils here, removing all the grass and leaves, of course, is not good for nourishing the plants. At least that's my explanation. There are mangoes everywhere on the markets, but no mangoes on the trees here. So folks, look at that. This seems to be their mango collection. As far as you can see, there are mangoes. Different species, different varieties, a lot without labels. Behind those trees, there are more mangoes. It's impressive. It's like everything in Putrajaya, big, giant, very well maintained and kind of not too popular. While I was in this garden, I saw maybe 40 workers and three visitors. It's gigantic. It's probably several square kilometers, very well maintained, but like most things in Putrajaya, nobody wants to go there. Don't ask me why. So folks, this was a short, very short, round trip. Well, basically I just turned around in a circle through the impressive mango collection of Putrajaya Botanic Gardens. Stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from Putrajaya Botanic Gardens if I manage to find any fruit, which seems to be hard despite hundreds or even thousands of edible fruit species in this botanic garden. And of course, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.